marking, you know, instead of a collar. Then he got loose, or they dumped him. You know, people do dump dogs all the time.
Dr. Lanny Van Dyke is used to seeing extreme cases, but Barney's injuries have left her shocked.
Unfortunately, we